I learned like to entertain playing in bars and for, you know, unruly crowds.
Changing on the fly, and if somebody comes up to you with a request, that's when you have to really be on your A game.
The more I play, the more consistent I get.
You know, you'll get more confident, your fingers will move as they should.
It teaches you really a lot about what kinds of music you want to do and what kinds of music that your audience will relate to.
After I learned all these songs that I liked, I had to find out, okay, now I've got these songs, how can I share them? How can I make people enjoy it the way I do?
When you first do them, oftentimes, you know, you've made up the song, but it takes playing them out for them to actually evolve into something. They change over time.
Approaching each performance with an open mind and letting new intricacies, new bits that just happened.
The performer brings it to some sort of maturity and then it should be recorded.
And you'll never know that if you just do that, you know, in your mother's basement.